Let's see. I'm assuming they're just gonna follow me. Which is fine. The eager marauder says, this is it. I wonder if they'll have any interesting dialogue as we progress. Let's go. So it looks like as long as I'm within range, the tank will just dash in and take over for the battle, and everyone else will just jump in as well. Let's see what we have in the bloody memo. This will actually change depending on when you come in. You find a blood-stained scrap of parchment with a message scrawled upon it in faded ink. Captain likes his wine red. And that's our hint. Alright. So we'll continue on. So if you've never played this before, the game actually used to be a little bit darker in scenery, and the lighting has changed since. We'll go with this group. Gotta wait until the clam opens up again. Go down here. I think this will be close enough. There we go. So the next group, and probably deal with those. I'll start with the clam when it opens up. All doesn't stay open for very long, it looks like. And every time it does open, there's these shade seekers that come out. Alright, next. One more group. Wait for that clam to open up. There we go. Doesn't look like the NPCs have much to say in here. At least not so far. We have two more groups. We'll see if we can get this one first. Closed. And open. There we go. I don't think there's going to be anything interesting in this treasure coffer. Nope, just water. So next we have this group. Last group over here. Ugh. Barely missed my window. Gotta wait again. There we go. So this is the first dungeon boss. And then these three corals are traps. But if you pick the right one, you won't have to worry about the first set of traps. Then we have this. Oh. Matt starts the fight. An ambush, says the eager marauder. Oh. So the Thaumaturge actually has some lines in the back whenever he did the lemon break. Which, when you're working with other people, is shared. Okay, first one down. Then we'll have to mess with the switch again. And in these treasure coffers are going to be gear that you can use that will be on that level. And it's at random. It could be for any role. Continue after I heal up the monitor. Alright, next room. Looks like this is also a little mini boss. There we go. Pink real quick. Give them a quick heal while they run off, and then we'll chase after. We'll go this way. Looks like the firm intruder decided to go around the stairs and just go straight for the barrel to stand on to get to the top. Oh, I didn't even notice. The Lancer said, the coward ran off. Alright, let's go to the next group right here. It'll be nice to be able to have AoEs. Okay, so one of them dropped this. That's it. Here we go. And that leads up here. Back it up a bit just in case. All He's fine. We'll heal up this. Then we can enter the captain's quarters. Yes. Unlock. Alright. Next mini battle. This key. Alright, now we can continue. Those are good. Now we can open this gate and step through. And this should lead to the last area. Or the second to last area, I should say. Alright, here we go. Be close enough. If anything, it looks like the NPCs have more to say over the little speech bubbles. Like the parrot saying, Captain Strong. And then we have some scurvy dogs. We'll take care of those first. Okay, so he's running again. And then the Thaumatrist says he won't escape next time. So we'll go ahead and give chase. And you can see him running in the background. Next group. Well, he went for that one in the mall. Okay. next group. We'll leave those over there. To be. Same with that other group in the back. Heal up real quick, and this is the last room with the final objective. Oh, I guess it didn't show the cutscene. Do I have to have the cutscene on? Oh well, it'll be fine. It'll be a little secret surprise for everyone who hasn't seen this. Alright. Go ahead. Let's see. Eager Tharmuncher's, nope, wrong person. The Den of the Orchid Tooth. Psh, villainous fools. The Lord of the World shall sup on your souls. And then Eager Marauder says, surely he's no match for us. So after, I want to say 15 seconds, the area that you're fighting in becomes closed off to anyone. So they don't have the ability to leave. And you'll see those walls. And I have these ripples. Looks like I'm the only one who can match with them. We're supposed to lock them up. There's more over there. I guess they're not going to be doing anything. But usually, from what I understand, the NPCs are also able to do mechanics. Okay, that's too many. I'm not going to worry about them. And the reason you like mess with the gates is to keep any new monsters from appearing. But it seems like we won't have to worry about that since it's almost dead. And there it is. Alrighty, and with that, this dungeon is complete. I wonder if they have anything to say if we get closer. No, just look like you're celebrating. Alright, let's go ahead and head out. The final treasure chests sometimes have weapons, and they also come with armor, but we don't really need that right now, so we'll just go ahead and head out.